I think more than half of the Lego purchase that I've just recently bought that I'm working on has 2x2, 2x3, 2x4 brick pieces, like roughly about 50%, almost half of it, seriously. Like out of 7 kilo, at least 3 kilo should be those brick pieces, or maybe 3.5 kilo of it. Seriously, I think there is some kind of classic set included for this little tiny kids, for the toddlers and stuff. So this time I remember paying for that bulk set $20. $20 including the shipping. I think it's a wise thing to do. $20 is just reasonable because there's about like 10 sets in there. And the other 10 sets, out of 10 sets, I already got like 4 already duplicated in the previously bought pieces. So I got duplicate sets. Only 6 new sets, which are comparatively smaller in size and brick piece number. So it could be seen as I bought 6 new sets at $20, which is a reasonable, still reasonable price considering it is the used ones, and still some parts missing, like completing it about like 80% or 90%. Okay, I got about like 3 to 4 more sets to go. I think I'm going to finish it just by tonight. For one set, one big set, it should take about like over half an hour. So I'll just finish everything up and go to sleep. Let's have a closer look on those neighbors. There doesn't seem like anybody is standing right in front of the window now. They don't know that I have just magnified the view camera here. It's a spy cam. Just have a little look out on the windows of those neighbors, what they're doing. Not much things going on. It's kind of boring. Boring people. Okay, that was one little undelicious cigarette break that I had because of the camera holding my camera in one hand and the raindrops hitting on my finger. I gotta stop, pause the video. I'll continue on. Okay, let me just do this one last thing and go back to sleep. This is a 70745 Anacon Dry Crusher. And there's stickers here. But I don't think I have all those pieces with the sticker. So let's just skip it and move along to the brick pieces down here. 2x6 black. Look for. I'm gonna find the 2x6 black. Right, we got a 2x8 something. There's no 2x6 or something. That's all I got. Okay, I haven't got it. Don't have it. A lot. Those pieces. Actually, there's no piece. That. I don't got it. No, I don't have it. Maybe I made a mistake here. Don't think I have a lot of pieces like these in here.
Actually, no. Actually, no. But I definitely have this, and I got this minifigure. Considering all that, this probably is this. And what more do I have? Well, I haven't got the Dark Tan Rocky pieces. Maybe that's not it, but I definitely do have this. Maybe I got the wrong stuff. I don't really know. I haven't got a lot of, I don't know where this come from. Maybe I made a mistake. Let's have a look at. No, let's have a look at this once again. I don't think that is the right one. This including four sets like this. Let's have a look here. Yeah, actually, it's supposed to be this one. This one. Electromech. Why am I? 70754. 70754. Electromech. And that. Actually, oh, it has to be 5-4, not 4-5. So that's the mistake. That's where the mistake happened. And let's look at my own list here. I think I already have an existing list of Electromech. Okay. So that's exactly the thing that I should be working on. Instead of 70745, it has to be 70754. Yeah, 70754. Four. And shift places. Terrible mistake. 70754 once again. No. Yeah, that's Electromech. Let's go once again. Got some sticker pieces. Oh, this is all so sudden. Just can't believe. Anacondrite Crusher, I don't really have it actually. I gotta make some space up here. So let me just. Maybe that'll work. Yeah, it actually worked. That's Electromech up there. Let me make another one here. Because I already have this. Let me delete this one down here. It's gonna make me sick. 70745 actually. To not 5-4. I'm at a terrible mistake. 707. I can actually delete the whole thing. Yeah, it goes off. Mark again. 70. Is it 7-5-4? Yeah. What have I done? Just touching. Okay, let's go to the Electromech. So this one's definitely not. I haven't got any. Not too many pieces for this. Let's go back to Electromech. I'm gonna be able to find much more pieces for this set. So this one, right after, as soon as I only one of it. How about the stickers? I got all the stickers here. I got this, all the stickers necessary for this set. So leave the mark one up there in the sticker, and I need to break it. In my existing list, let me see how many pieces I have collected for this set. Out of 153 parts, I have 110 parts. So, okay, so this, two, and that one, or two, two actually. That is two with the pin holes actually. And one of it, and blaster. Where is it? Right here. I'm missing one little dark bluish gray trigger down here, but that's good. Black, how many? Two of it. Everything, and this one? One little, no, I do have it, And two of it, I got a lot of these, actually. I only need four. I got everything up here. Now the blue Exoforce arms. Wow, right there. See right there. Two frog. Actually, I only got one here. Two actually, I got all the two in two facets. Now let's have a look. Actually, from my previous collection, I am missing here and there, but this time I got everything. Black Technic, not Quill. Where is it? Black Technic, Bring Modified, this one as well, Blue Arm Mechanical, Blue Brick Facet, Modified, this one, and this one too, okay, Blue Plate, two by eight. Throw it up there. And plate modified two. Wow, this time I'm going to be able to complete quite a lot. Actually, two handle thingy missing. Wow, let me check if I had this already in my previous collection. It's a 4, 8, 3, 3, 6, 2 pieces missing, and previously I have had only one. Oh, so bad. And the two slots, I have re-stickered those pieces nicely. Check my angle just once again. I think it's all good, like this. Okay. What have I got now? Got all those pieces. Two Technic lift arm. One, two. Right there. I bet I didn't have this before. Six, double six, three, two. Yeah, missing in the previous collection. And I need three of these. Also missing, two missing in my previous collection. One of this and two blue grills. Two blue grills. One, two. Guy down here. Dark bluish gray. Plate modified. And I need seven of that. One, two, three, four, five, 6. Got 2 stickers already. 1 lost. Where's the 1 lost? Only 6? That's funny. Yep, only 6. Yeah, there's a 1. Alright. Nice. Enjoy Arms. Dark blue great. 2. Where's the 2 droid arms? Where are they? Where are they? Where? No? They're hiding all the way inside. What you've been hiding for? And I still haven't found where I'm going to use this guy. Maybe I didn't use this guy. Let me double check later. Hey, where's my other going on? This is a light blue gray. Those two are light blue gray. I actually need the 2 dark blue gray. Doesn't seem like I'm gonna. Yeah, I found it. I got 2. Move along. Arm up. Peace. Should be here, should be here. Arm up. Where's my arm up? Okay. Actually, only 1. Yeah, only 1 is enough. And 3 bolt stud. Let me get 3 bolt studs here. 2 trigger. I got only 1. So, no problem. I already got 2 in my previous collection anyway. So it's gonna be quite filled this time. And dark wish gray slope grill. I got 3. And now 2. 3, 4. Yeah. Right on. And the slope cheese with the computer panel. Where is it? Where is it? Right here. Right this one. Yeah, exactly. And the tactic piece. Only 1. And 4 of the turbo stuff. 6 of the, wow, I only got 5. Yeah, 5 only. So I'm gonna mark 5. I got 6 already in my previous collection. And 2 little perpendicular stuff. Where is it? I got 1 here,